pistol! Enter, citizen! Machine gun! Auto armor! Contra gun! Thank you. second chance. Final stand. Big Boy Magazine. Bargain smash!
Thank you. halfway there. Keep pushing forward.
Can't touch this! Collateral damage!
Thank you.
data shows that this sewer line should lead right into the lab. Luckily for us, we haven't invented smell over Wi-Fi technology just yet. Just collapsed. Might have something to do with driving a 3-ton mech in there. I think you're trapped. You better hurry. Find your way to the main lab. Too late to save Bob.
Yikes. Access the LPC archive.
Okay, calling Mom.
Alex, access the LPC archive.
Okay, accessing archive.
If you're hearing this message, you're our only hope. Our lab has fallen under attack, and I'm not going to make it. The Laminati have hacked into our Lama persuasion chips and are remotely controlling the Lamas. We aren't able to track where the signal is coming from because they've encrypted it. Luckily, there happens to still be a legacy Lama running old firmware in the Lama's own landfill. Even luckier, it has a back door for the MSA that we can use. Yay, government. I've pinpointed the location on the map. You need to capture the legacy Lama and remove its chip. Then you'll be able to track the signal. May the Force be ever in your favor.
End of recording. This message will self-destruct in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that didn't go exactly according to plan. And by that, I mean you let our lead scientist die and somehow got a company mech destroyed by something other than llamas. But who knows? Maybe that was all inevitable. On the bright side, we got enough information from Bob to know what our next steps need to be. When you're done admiring all the death and destruction you've caused, we'll get you briefed on finding this so-called legacy llama.